Hey guys, welcome to another video. Today I'm showing you my new game that me and my friend just developed. So, as you start here, right on the spawn point, and you'll see a leaderboard. There'll be one leaderboard for the top kills and one leaderboard for the top deaths. And once you can also do this like a dash. But now we don't have any buttons for mobile, but as you can see, we're trying to develop. But if you're on PC, you click Q to dash. And it depends which way you're facing. So if you want to do like a backwards dash, you're going to have to press shift lock to make you have no shift lock on. And then you're going to turn backwards, and then you're going to press Q. If you want to turn forward, just press shift again, and press Q. It works either way, and it works in every direction. We haven't had much of a cooldown yet, but we're working on it. I'm the person in charge of all the coding and the animations. My friend is in charge of everything else, like the map and stuff. Yes, and our friend has also made this, where you can donate me any Robux you want. If you want to donate me, you can donate me, and whoever donates me the most will be on this big leaderboard, guys. And yeah, so make sure to play the game. If you want to go into the game, here is how. So I have admin commands, like why? Because I'm the owner. But here we go. So I'm going to show you how you can go into my game. So if you want to go into my game, let's just say this was never on your continue list. You're going to want to go on to search. You're going to go on to add friends. You're going to go to search for people. And you're going to type my username. Once you type my username in, you're going to press me, and you're going to go onto my account. And you're going to go onto my account. It doesn't work for me because this is my own account. So I'm just going to press, it won't work for me, so I'm just going to go onto, I'm going to go onto www.roblox.com. So we're on here right now. We're going to go on to search. I'm going to type my username. Non-experiences. We're going to go on to people. Press people. Now it's going to show me right here. You're going to press. And in case you see somebody else, mine will always have like a wrench right here. It will always have a wrench because I'm a content creator. Now you're gonna go down you're gonna press creations. Then you're gonna go down and then just skip this one out. You're gonna keep pressing until you see the extreme backgrounds. It will be over here. You're now gonna press it. If I know how to do that. Yeah, and it's gonna bring you here. And all you're gonna do is press play when it loads up. Yeah, all you're gonna do is press play, and then it'll start loading you up, and you will be in the game in no time. And that's how you do it. I hope you guys really enjoy the game, because that's what I made it for you guys to do. So if you guys really enjoy the game, make sure to upload my game. I really worked hard on this. Me and my friend have been working non-stop to create this. So yeah. And that's all I have to say for today. Thank you guys for watching. Thank you guys for supporting me. And I will see you in another video.